やったっけ。Located them. They seem to do well here. They like water, looks like it. I always make sure they have water because the other location has no water, so it was dying every time, every summer. So he seemed to like it here. It's full sun in the morning. Tomatoes, some seeds. Grape seems to do well. And some other plants that loofah that I put the seeds down. And this is my passion fruit that I actually made my cutting and grapes loofah. Long beans, I had quite a few already. Standard, way up here. It's my loofah. Look how big. I mean, not loofah, melon. It's for the soup, it's really good. Another one is coming up. That's a little one up here. My bit of melons over here. And then I ate quite a few English cucumbers already. Gotta eat them. I think this is the good time because they're crunchy. If you leave them hanging too long, they're not as crunchy. This one's little, so I gotta finish them off. And then it's gonna come up next pretty soon. Lots of cucumbers. I like eating cucumbers because it cleanses your kidney, so which is good. And now I gotta put these here. Climbing, so just good. Then I think this is melon. So instead of climbing, I let them climb on the ground. So I think this is melon. I'm not sure. Okay, and those are the peas. I didn't think they'll grow, but they're growing. Corn, pulled out the old one. Got some new ones coming already. My sunflowers are doing well. So beautiful. The colors, it's just so beautiful. And then it's sprouting even more. Check this out. More. Doing well here too. I think I have to do something about this area. So it's the mango area. If we survived, but I need to put them in the pot. It's been too hot, so I got lazy. But I still water them constantly. I wanted to grow some more corn, but some of the corn actually made it, some didn't, so. Yeah, this is it. This little corner lot, or side corner lot, seems to do well. All the soil around here is good. Put the love and heat. And the smell is driving me crazy. Look at this. Oh geez, what to do?